Police say this man made anti-Asian comments and threatened a couple in Brooklyn. It happened inside a Home Depot on Gateway Drive in East New York on March 26th. If you recognize this man, call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline. The phone number is 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.